Okay, let's review what we know.
Smolder, Ocellus, Silverstream, Yona, and Gallus disappeared together. That's all we know.
They're probably just off hiding somewhere.
Unless they used some kind of spell to disappear.
Ooh, or went undercover!
Maybe they were attacked by a ferocious shrimp! No pony ever expects that!
Shrimps can attack?
Nope! That's why no pony expects it.
Whoa!
Hi, Sambar! Are you having a party?
No! I'm just, really hungry.
We need to think like our students. If someone told us we would never see each other again, what would we do?
Go someplace we could all hang out and eat lots and lots of cupcakes! What?
Sambar was friends with all of the missing students, and he just got plenty of cupcakes.
Huh. He was at the farm this morning picking up a wagon load of apples.
And I saw him in a shop buying pillows and blankets.
He must be taking all that stuff to the